Delhi Saket Court on Saturday, that is on 4th February, discharged Sharjeel Imam and student activist Asif Iqbal Tanha of all the charges in the Jamia violence case registered in 2019. Violence erupted after a clash between people protesting against the Citizenship Amendment Act and the police. Sharjeel was granted bail in 2021. However, he will remain in custody over cases against him in the 2020 Delhi riots. Saket Court Additional Sessions Judge Arul Verma pronounced the order. Police had registered an FIR under various sections of the Indian Penal Code, including rioting in connection with the communal violence that erupted after a clash between police and people protesting against the CAA. As per the prosecution, Imam had allegedly made speeches at Jamia Millia Islamia on December 13, 2019 and at the Aligarh Muslim University on December 16, 2019, where he threatened to cut off Assam and the rest of Northeast from India. Imam initially appeared as an active volunteer of anti-CAA protests at Shaheen Bagh, Delhi. The police said that Imam made two very inflammatory and instigatory speeches in his opposition to CAA and NRC on 13 December 2019 and 16 January 2020. The latter speech was 40 minutes long. In a 3-minute long viral video of that speech, Imam could be heard calling for Assam to be permanently cut off from the rest of India by blocking the Siliguri corridor, also known as Chicken's Neck, which he explained was called for Chakka Jam, a form of protest that involves roadblock and stopping vehicular movements. In his petition before the High Court, Imam had said the trial court failed to recognize that pursuant to the directions of the top court, the basis for dismissal of his earlier bail plea, the charge of sedition, no longer existed and therefore relief must be granted to him. On May 11, 2022, the Supreme Court had stayed till further orders the registration of FIRs, probes and coercive measures for the offense of sedition across the country by the centre and the states until an appropriate forum of the government re-examines the colonial era penal law. Khalid Saifi and several others, including Sharjeel Imam and Umar Khalid, have been booked under the Anti-Terror Law Unlawful Activities Prevention Act, UAPA, and provisions of the Indian Penal Code for allegedly being the masterminds of the February 2020 riots in the northeast Delhi, which left 53 people dead and over 700 injured.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.